आई एम बैक विथ योर कलरिंग बुक अगेन दैट इज हैप्पी फेसेस. यस, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कलर अ वेरी 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 इंटरेस्टिंग क्यूट लिटिल एनिमल. यस, सो कैन यू ऑल गेस विच एनिमल इट इज? सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू फ्यू क्वेश्चंस अबाउट द एनिमल थ्रू विच आई कैन गिव यू द हिंट सो दैट यू कैन गेस द एनिमल राइट. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो स्टूडेंट, the animal that we are going to color today is having four legs. It is having four legs. Which animal it is? It is called man's best friend. Which animal it is? People like to keep this animal as their pet, and this animal is very friendly. Can you guess which animal it is? And this animal likes to bark. So now I am sure you all must have guessed it right. So which animal it is? It is a dog. It is a dog. It is a dog. Yes. So today we are going to color a cute little dog that I am going to show you in the picture. Everyone take out page number 10. That is 1010. Can you all see this picture? Yes, this is one type of a dog. It is called a one breed of a dog. There are different breeds, like I have shown you different types of dogs. So there are different types of dogs, as you all must be knowing. So this type is called pug. It is called pug. Okay, so today we are going to color this picture of a pug, and it is Captain Pug. Okay, so here we are going to use yellow color and color it. So without wasting any time, quickly take out page number 10 and let's start coloring it. So students, I hope you all are ready with this page. Now you all have to take out yellow color crayon and now let's start coloring. So before doing the coloring, as we always do, we have to make the outlines. Okay, so first we have to make the outlines. Make the outlines like this. So children, why do we make the outline? So that the color does not goes out or gets in, right? So we should always make the practice of doing the outlines. The outlines quickly. Yes, see, now we have completed the face. Now we are going to start the outlines for the body. So first we have to always do the outlines. Also do in the part where already in yellow outline is given, because it is for the practice, and practice always makes a man perfect. So we should always make good practices. So do the outlines. And then once we complete doing the outlines, then we are going to color the dog. Yes, so now we have completed with our outlines. Now I'm going to color the dog. So always color in one direction. So what are we coloring, children? We are coloring a dog. And what is his name? He is Captain Pug. Yes, see how cute he is looking after completing the face with yellow color. Yes, now let's start the party. So do it nicely. The whole dog we have to color it with yellow color, okay? So whenever you are coloring, you have to enjoy the part that you are doing it. You have to always enjoy the coloring. Always color in one direction, okay? So now we are almost to the end of the coloring of our dog, right? As you can all see, if any space is left with white, you have to fill it with yellow and go in one direction so that the picture looks uniform. It gives the uniformity to the picture. Yes. So we have completed our picture of Captain Pug. I hope you all enjoyed coloring it. So quickly finish this page and I'll be soon meeting you in my next video. Till then, take good care and always keep smiling. Bye bye.